Hi guys, welcome back to Chi and Family. Yes guys, we are back with another video.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. Guys, today we are going to be eating again. Like in Sheffield's voice, we are eating again.
We are eating again and again and again and again. Guys, we are eating. We are eating
rice and ayamashe, okay? So this is for you, Kitty Gang, okay? Kitty Gang, Kitty Pie, Kitty Fly. All the single ladies. If you haven't taken a selfie with me, make sure you take a selfie. I'm going to comment and be like, hey, Kitty Pies, comment down below and do what? Take a selfie with me in the comment section, okay? And remember to tell me I like it, okay? So yeah, today we're going to be eating.
Guys, we are eating rice and ayamashe, but this ayamashe, we bought it. But I'm going to make this before on my chef order. If you want to see how I made it, you can go over there and go and have a look. But this particular one, we bought it from a shop, then we are eating ayamashe. This is wife don't do it. What your husband is not eating, wife must not do.
I like it!
Guys, she is looking cute. Guys, let's go on and do our coronavirus test.
Have you seen me wear lashes before?
Chichi, I can't open it.
Have you seen my lashes before?
Wow.
Check my lashes out. Take your time to look at these lashes, okay? Guys, this video and this hair, I film it on my makeup channel. If you don't know my makeup channel, I'm gonna link it down below. I don't know if I'm gonna publish it before this video or after the video, but make sure you subscribe to see how I got myself looking cute like this. As you can tell, I am slaying, I am poppy, I am not looking cute. Guys, I know you guys are looking cute this Christmas. I know that. You must look cute. Like, why not? Like, even Chichi can look cute. Teenager small, okay?
Guys, today is the 9 days of our counting down, the 9th day, guys. Wow, guys, I'm excited to, I'm hoping, you know, enjoying this period, even though I'm spending the money, but I'm still enjoying it, you know. I haven't got no choice. See the way she's looking, I'm just feeling myself, to be honest. You can see that she's spending my money.
Oh, I'm actually feeling myself. Seriously.
Let's do our coronavirus text. Cheers. Smell it.
It smells nice. It's really nice.
We are using white wine, guys. Mm. White wine, then let's taste it.
I like it. What's it called? Elan's Bay Chenin Blanc.
This is nice, guys. Guys, there's no time to waste time. Let's go on and dash in our takeaway ayamashe.
Guys, we bought it, okay? My God.
See, guys.
We bought this food. We didn't make it, okay? But like he said, you can check the recipe on Chef Ola, the channel, okay? Guys, there's a lot of meat here, okay?
We got plenty of meat.
There's a lot of obstacle here. Anyway.
Guys, there's plenty of meat, you see?
Guys, look. A lot of obstacle. This is a kind of meat. This actually is like that. If you know that pepperish gizzard that I made the other day, this is something like that, isn't it? But this is just made with green peppers, yeah?
Guys, before I put this out, they did not put egg. Then, according to ayamashe, without no bunny egg, it's not food, it's not ready. It's not real one, isn't it, Chichi?
I'm too cute to start to talk, I'm sorry.
You don't want to talk?
No.
Seriously? Yeah, that is it, guys. See this, me,
see this, me.
Yeah, guys, we have to buy our own egg on it.
Why did they not put egg, though?
I don't know. That's why I asked you to buy egg. Maybe so, because it might mash up together.
So then, that means what you're saying is not true. That that egg is not, it's not my mash.
I think so.
No, it's not.
Guys, you can correct me if I'm wrong.
No.
Comment down below if without egg there's no ayamashe. Oh, guys, look at these pictures. Look at this. Chichi, you are pouring it. You are pouring half of it.
No, it's not true.
You have poured half of it already. Guys, let's dive in this. Seriously. How is it taste?
This is nice. Guys, this food is nice. It's nice.
It's really nice. But the problem that it not look that green color. You know that green color.
True.
Wow, that is, yo guys, this is nice. The good thing about this kind of food is that every spoon you take, it go with meat, you know. You just
guys, I'm getting so posh today.
Why?
I look posh, I need to behave posh. Okay?
Why? This food is what kind of word can I use for this food though? I'm looking for words. People give me words I can
compare use it to my pepperish gizzard. That one is like this.
Spray. Yeah, your pepper gizzard is out of this world. I cannot believe that you are the one that cooked that one.
This is nice.
But this one is human being that cooked it, which you can testify. But that young one is angel. Is maybe it's kind of like, I don't even know. But guys, this
I don't know, yeah.
This
guys,
is nice.
This woman is going to take my money. Her food is so nice.
Seriously.
I'm going back there again and again and again.
Seriously. Oh, guys, this is amazing. Like, I'm seeing you looking for your work.
How can my emashi taste good like this?
Yeah, I know.
I actually haven't eaten emashi that tastes this good.
What about my own? This one is better than mine. Oh, see my life, guys. See, woman, they will see.
It's so nice.
I had the Yoruba used to say this word. I can't remember, but I'll pretend I'm not here when you're saying that.
This food is actually nice.
Guys, today only, I've told Chichi that she's looking cute more than 20 times. Seriously. She's actually,
you can tell me again.
She's actually looking cute.
You're short of words.
I'm short of words, seriously.
Okay.
Today, guys,
don't worry.
I'm disappointing you guys. I'm short of words because of the food and the way Chichi is looking. I'm sure I don't know what to say. Even the word is not coming out of my mouth.
Guys, this hair is from Eva Wigs. Okay, I'm gonna put the link down below. Okay, Eva Wigs hair. Check Eva Wigs hair out. Look at me. I look cute. I'm slaying. Okay, Eva Wigs hair. Beautiful hair. Really nice, is a brand new wig. Okay, your girl get brand new wigs. This is what Christmas Christmas hair.
Christmas hair.
Oh,
guys, that's what I'm saying. She have used all my money, even for her to look like this. She called a makeup artist, a hairstylist that does her makeup and her hair. Seriously, guys, I don't know.
You guys will watch it on my beautician cheek. I didn't do this myself. I did not do my makeup myself. I did not do my hair myself. Somebody did it for me. I spent a lot to look like this, okay? This one is not me. This one, somebody did my makeup to look kids.
Guys, don't mind the way I'm eating. This food is so nice. I can't control my eating habits, you know.
Don't you say you're a posh eater? I'm actually a posh eater.
I'm not care about posh. Me, I'm from Ajigunde. Do you know Ajigunde? Where I come from? We rush to eat. We rush. That's why some people complain that I'm swallowing food. I can't, because if by the time you are eating, you will not be able to food. If you are chewing, you will not be able to food. You have to swallow it so that other people that is eating with you, you can go more rounds. Otherwise, if you are chewing, it takes a long time. That's why I'm used to swallow. You get my point? You get where I'm coming from? It's not my fault.
You know what, guys? Yeah, microphone is on my side because.
She's giving excuse now.
She feel like you know, say that I'm making noise.
She's giving excuse now.
You know, I'm making noise when I'm eating.
Did you just say people know?
The microphone is actually here. Did you
people know? No,
it
people know that you are a village girl. There's nothing to hide.
The microphone is on my end, guys. So if you notice that my chewing is louder, it's because the microphone is on my end.
Guys, don't matter. You people have already know her. She's from the village. You know, from that village. You know that village. Inside that village, when you want to go to Yichi village, you enter boats, Keno. After you enter Keno, you have to walk for another 15 kilometers. That is like 10 miles that you will not see any bus or thing. You have to walk. Literally, you have to walk. Then, after you now walk, you now see some Keke Marua. All those bicycles that have three legs, that is what you will see. before you get there, that will not take you to their village. Then you not cross one small river. You pass through that river before you get there. You know, she's inside village, inside that village, you know, guys.
People know you're lying. How can they find you like me? You know what I mean?
It's my money that make you fine. If I haven't got money, are you going to find like this?
You wish.
You know, that's what I was not thinking. Being a business person and working for someone, which one do you think is better?
I don't know. After your automatic life.
Guys, I was thinking that because I was just imagining the way she spent money recently. Maybe you see that it's December, you see my income last month because of my platform, my mobile phone. The way the mobile phone, guys, if you haven't booked on mobile phone, go down to mobile phone and go and book your beautician, your makeup artist, your hairstylist. Go over there and book someone. Definitely, you have to patronize your automatic guy. You know, you automatic guy. You have to go there. Seriously, we are going places. We are going far, guys. We are going places. Then Chichi, why I bring this topic up? Chichi wake up this morning doing nothing. Seriously, doing nothing. She only spent all her time doing makeup, her hair, as a business person. You know, I'm not saying to her, if you are working in the office, can you have this time today? She said, yes, you can have this time. That even she prefer to work in the office than being a business person.
Never say so.
But that's what you are arriving this morning.
Because I'm just like, because you're trying to say that if I'm in the office, I was just saying.
But seriously, I myself.
I didn't entirely mean it.
No, I myself, I'll prefer to be a business. I prefer to work 9 to 5 or 7 to 3 in any other country. But 9 to 5, I normally do 7 to 3. I would prefer that one than being a self-employed, because self-employed is just like too much headache and too much calculation and too much. You have to care about the business, the task, the everything. If you are working for somebody, you just have to, the people do your tax, they take the money out anyway. They do everything. Just have to wake up, go to work and come back. No need to have to think about how the business is going up or down or side. That's not concern you. The only thing you have to do is do your own job and leave the rest. That is it. But you did not like that life.
I'm doing business the way I'm eating.
You are doing business.
I'm doing business the way I'm eating. You see?
Okay, you see, guys. Assuming that she's working for somebody, she will not be doing this. The work finished at the office. Most, no. Some people still take their work home. I understand that. But not really, like the way Chichi will wake up in the middle of the night or 3 o'clock, I will wake up 5 o'clock to do business.
So why are you actually saying? Are you trying to say what? That you prefer work?
I prefer business because sometimes, no, I do not really prefer business. I prefer to work for somebody.
You're a robot anyway.
Why travel? That is travel is I there.
You're a robot.
See. That is a word. That word you use right there is not a good word at all. Seriously, you are not comparing Igbo and Yoruba. Are we not human being? Why? Okay, we know guys that Igbo people like business. Anyway, I was born. My mother was a businesswoman. My grandmother was a businesswoman. Then what are you talking about? I was raised to be doing business all my life.
Doing business our category.
You still go to. I dropped out of uni because of business. No, my grandmother actually asked me to leave school. That she's not saying that what is the point where you can control millions doing business, but the wife want to go to school. That mistake I made in my life. I should have not listened to her daddy. But thank God I do anyway.
You probably do business.
Yeah, I know, most Igbo people do business anyway.
So you're saying that you prefer 9 to 5?
I prefer 9 to 5 because I'm kind
lazy,
of...
Lazy.
Is it lazy?
Use the word. It's okay.
No, it's not lazy.
Lazy.
Chichi, a lot of people do 9 to 5. They are not lazy. They are hardworking.
I'm not
people.
Saying lazy in that sense of...
No, me, I'm lazy.
You,
I know.
You just want to go
me,
to work.
Me, I'm lazy.
Back.
Hey, because it's easy life.
I know how to do anything.
Yeah, it's easy life. But
I'm not saying people
but people that do business.
I'm not saying, let me clear this before people come for me. I'm not saying people are all 9 to 5 are lazy. I'm not saying that he just chose.
No, I'm lazy anyway. I'm lazy.
This shouldn't be the easier way because you know what? Sometimes we have to wake up around 3 o'clock. Yeah.
Because we do, no. The problem that we have is this, because we are quite doing, we are not doing one business. We got like 4 business at a go every time in our life. You understand? We haven't got one particular business. People, if I have one particular business, I should have find it more easy. It's not that I'm complaining, I'm enjoying it, you know.
You're actually complaining.
Am I complaining?
You just complained to them.
I'm not complaining, I'm just saying
no,
that.
No, you did. I have to remind you and know how you started the conversation. I watch the video and see how you started the video. Started the video complaining, or how did you start the video?
I'm not complaining, I'm just appreciating that Shishi can spend my money.
No, you're not. You're appreciating. You can ever appreciate Shishi can spend your money.
Yes.
You're appreciating.
Yeah, I'm appreciating
you
that
you're appreciating.
Yeah.
Akonji, you appreciate that I'm spending your money.
I'm appreciating
you
that Shishi.
No, you that complain, you're appreciating.
Shishi, I'm just appreciating that you spend my money. I can complain, but I'll still appreciate.
No, thank you.
When somebody is looking beautiful
thank
like
you,
this.
Darling.
But no, that's not me that you go and thank you. Thank you. Don't thank me.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. I don't like that kind of thank you.
No,
don't
do that. I don't appreciate it. Can you say it again?
I don't appreciate
it. You just said it.
I'm like winding Shishi up this morning that when she started got all her makeup artists and everything on, I started saying something like, I said something like, if I'm working, then eventually you know my salary, she will know my income, isn't it? She will not be spending money when she know that this amount of money I made or something like that. But now she's spending the money thinking that, oh, certain money have come in, then she can spend the money because of,
guys, this people
because
actually,
of the business you
these
do.
People actually my glam team, okay? These people work what in mobile Afro hairdressers, okay? They work in mobile Afro hairdressers. Because they are coming today and they have to travel far. So I spend a little
time. Did they come far? No, they are not. They're not.
Okay, no.
They're not come far. Because they are just right around the corner. You book the nearest person to
No, I book somebody far.
Why? Why do you have to book somebody far?
Because I'm posh.
Then you pay extra?
Yeah, because I'm CEO.
Oh, wow. Guys, do you know what? And I said to Shishi that being a business person is kind of risky as well. Because sometimes your first 1 year, you put money into the business, you might not see anything. Then sometimes it's kind of very, very difficult for you to get your pay, your house rent, everything, to get them in place. It's kind of really, really tough things. But notwithstanding, at the end of the day, it's challenging as well. Because you will not have time of working. You might work 24 hours, but maybe bit by bit, end up to like 14 hours a day. Sometimes we do 14 hours a day, sometimes we do 24
they
hours.
They say if you work for yourself, you work 24 hours.
Because it's not really, really 24 hours, because sometimes you have to sleep anyway.
Yeah, but then because you have to be on standby.
You have to be on standby because out. Everything goes out, they will call you and, you know. Then that's how the things go, but...
it's easier to me. I cannot be going to 9 to 5, I'm sorry.
9 to 5 is more... Yeah, imagine that you are working in a porch. There's one particular job I was doing. That I tried it, I just go there. I was cooking for one person, just one person. I just go there. Then every food I'm not making, I'm just dishing the food. Every food I dish, they just bring in from the restaurant and I will just play the food, nice, ready to go. Easy job that I'm getting paid good money, as me, good money. But the money that cannot buy me a Bentley anyway. That money that I
get.
But if you did business, you don't know what is going to happen tomorrow.
Business is funny, yeah? You can work today and make 1 million today. Tomorrow, you may not make money. Next month, you may not make money. Next month, you may not make it. Next month, you may not make money. I can make another million and make...
I make a lot of money. Sometimes, you can make a money that can pay your bill for your year.
Yeah.
That is the good thing about
business. Okay, say for instance, guys. You guys know I have beautician chip. We're just talking about my video that got 70 million. View.
Yes, yeah.
70 million view, guys. 70, not 7, 70 million view. I work for a day.
She worked for
6 hours.
6 hours
for 70 million views.
And then she make the money that she can spend for a whole year.
Yeah, literally.
Literally a year. No, is it a whole year? More than a year.
More than a year.
Maybe 2 years.
It depends on how you spend the money.
You spend how you spend
but
money.
But if you go on,
even some people.
You leave David Aloka.
If you leave David Aloka, you can spend for a year. If you don't leave, maybe.
It depends on how you live, really.
Then if you
this
live,
is
then,
why I strongly believe that business is better. Like, I actually work for 6 hours, guys. Hair and makeup. But that is it. But that's it. Anything can happen.
But this is another bad side of it.
And guess what? That video is sponsored as well. That video was a hair tutorial video. The hair is sponsored. I used on that video. So it's already a sponsored video even. So that's it. Any day I'll still choose business. But to be honest,
I'll choose to work for somebody anyway.
To be honest, both of them is good. Depending. Both
of it depends what kind of job you get. But there's some job you have that.
There's some right to find that it's better than even working for yourself. Because working for yourself sometimes it takes years for you to actually get to a particular place.
Seriously.
9 to 5 actually better sometimes. Because it depends on what you actually, depending on the kind of work you're doing.
It depends on kind of work. Because it depends on kind of your talent as well.
Some businesses say you don't make money. You're going to be doing that business for 20 years and you're still there. So it all depends. I like both, to be honest. It all depends. And it all depends on what you like doing as well. So if you just like.
If it's not because of
Chishi. I like to take risk.
No, it's not like risk. I like risk.
How did that arise? Tell me.
It's not like risk. I'm doing that. Every risk you make in this business, I'm doing that.
No.
You like business, but I like.
No, you don't.
I can easily take risk.
No,
because
you can't.
I take calculating risk.
No, you don't. I'm the one that actually take risk.
Why, Chishi?
Everything I do is risk. Yes.
I'm not gonna give you all the money. How do you not take risk?
I take risk.
But if I not give you my money, how are you gonna take risk?
I'm gonna take more risk than you.
Why do you take risk if I not give you my money? I suppose not to say, okay, Chishi, their business is not. No, I don't trust that business. We are not going to do it. You know? But the way, guys, the only business that I actually know that we did not make money on is the Big Fashion. Why? Because we did not put more advert on it, isn't it?
Advert is thing. If you have any business, guys, put on
advert. Seriously.
Like a mobile affiliate hairdresser. Even though we say, oh, guys, book a mobile affiliate hairdresser, we run Google adverts 24/7.
We run Google adverts every month.
7.
Then we do YouTube adverts as well.
All this what I'm saying.
We do Instagram adverts as well, yeah. That we are paying money as well. You know,
all this what I'm saying, book a mobile affiliate hairdresser. Just an icing on the cake. It's not actually the cake. The cake is actually to pay the money and run adverts.
There's one of my.
If you have any business, guys, this is my advice to you. Spend the money. You'll be cashing in.
If you know that your business is something that people want,
yeah.
Spend the money.
Just a mobile afro hairdresser. Everybody wants to get their hair done. Everybody, every girl. If you don't get your hair done, you want to get your makeup done. Your daughter, you don't. Some people don't even get their hair done anymore. But their children will do their hair.
Definitely.
Children will go to school.
Definitely.
And they will do their hair. Definitely. And some people don't want, people that don't even do their hair, they're the ones that don't even want to go out because they don't do their hair. So why do they want to take their children to do their
that
hair?
That is it.
Think
that
about
is,
it that way.
That is it.
They rather pay somebody to come to their house because they don't do their hair, they only wear wigs. So think about it that way.
Guys, then there's
everyone and their mom will now prefer to book mobile services.
Yeah, there's one say that said, or one. MC one at one event trying to persuade people to have to put advert on their products. He said that if you don't advertise your product now, at the end of the day you want to sell that business, then now how are you going to sell the business? You have to advertise the business to be able to sell the business. Do you get that? That if you don't advertise the business is not going to go, it's going to go down. Then you will not need to sell the business. Then now you will not need to put money to sell the business. Then you will not need to advertise the business. Then why can't you start advertising your business now so that you will not need to sell the business? Do you get that logic? Yeah, that is the logic. Advertisement is the key. That's why you see companies like Coca-Cola, Apple,
Rolls-Royce,
iPhone.
I was surprised iPhone still advertise. I was surprised.
You know?
So our plan actually is to double our advert next year, 2021. Double our advert, triple it, quadruple it, put all our money.
But sometimes it's risky because it's risky. We are hoping to get like $1 million. Let's say £1 million.
And that we are not using.
Do you have it?
That we are hoping to get the £1 million that we're not using.
No, we're thinking of borrowing like a lot of money. I've not put a price on it. We are hoping to put a lot of money on advert next year, which is kind of big tricky and risky, guys.
We'll do it. Take
but
the risk.
You just have to take the risk.
Borrow money. Pour it on advert.
But you just have to. You just have to do it because.
Pour it on advert.
The business look like something that is going to work.
With the small one, we are advertising. God.
Yeah, we are seeing the different wishes.
We actually take a risk, or maybe let's not borrow. Let's. There's more money that we're not using that's going to come.
Yeah, we got some money that we are not
using. That we are not using that money is going to pop my phone. Is that money we're not
using? No, the Santa. You know, guys, I tell you, the Santa money. You know, Jesus Christ is our provider. He will surely provide, guys.
Is that money going to
that money that Jesus is, I'm seeing that money. I don't know where it's coming from. I don't know.
Is that money we used to pour an advert? We're like, advert, take our money.
I know so many of you have seen our advert on YouTube as well, but yeah. We are rebranding for next year, guys.
If you have seen our advert, comment down below. If you have seen our advert on Google, comment down below. On Facebook, Instagram, comment down below. But yeah. The thing I don't like about advert is that it's like when you search it, that's when it actually comes to you.
Yeah, sometimes I don't like that. So maybe it's happened to you guys. Like I bought it.
It's not my ring. Talk about my ring. My ring is a good example.
Okay, yeah, because I bought this ring on what company again? No, I can't even. They don't pay me anyway. I don't care. I bought this ring. Then see the moment I like search for the ring, I pay for the ring. Then the advert start coming in.
And you're thinking, why didn't they bring the advert before?
Why can't they bring the advert before?
They don't know you're a guy. They're supposed to put it to you.
Why? They because they know that.
The way I think advert supposed to work is, you're a guy that uses a laptop. Advert supposed to come to you with a ring. Mm. But not think until you actually search for it. It doesn't work. Like some people are watching our video. If they haven't searched about mobile Afro hairdressers or something, it might not come to you.
Yeah, hairdresser or something.
Or hairdresser or hair. It might not come to them.
But do you think
it's got to actually go to people that haven't searched?
I was thinking about, do you know about when you're doing the search engine for what your avatar has to go to and everything?
Yeah.
But I know those big companies like iPhone and everything, they got big IT technician that will do that for them anyway.
Either way, it's still not working because why it's not coming to you until you search it?
Gee, anyway. That business plan.
I don't know. Oh guys, I think I'm tired. I'm not
She said she don't know. She don't want to do any business again. The mobile phone is enough.
I'm not even gonna even do any business. I don't think I'm gonna do any business. Any new business.
Seriously, there's no. I don't think so. I think we have
done enough. It's like
yeah, we just have to pray and
all the
hope
ones we have
and plan for the one that we
because
have.
Because if I saying to me, oh Chichi, do makeup business. Chichi, do hair, do sell hair.
No, but we still need to do makeup.
I cannot
makeup
sell
line,
hair though,
anyway.
Guys, I know you guys are saying sell hair. I can't sell hair because I get paid to advertise hair. Like, I actually get paid to advertise hair. I can't sell hair. Like, influencing hair is better than actually making, selling hair. I prefer to do influencing.
But this hair is nice, seriously.
Thank you, David. Thank you, David.
I'm lucky to match, so. To choose you, isn't
you're
it?
Lucky.
Seriously,
you're very lucky.
I'm the most luckiest.
Let me put you back and see.
Seriously, I'm the most luckiest man on earth.
Say that again.
I'm the most.
Oh, I like it like it.
Lucky.
Oh, I like it like
man
this.
Man on earth.
I like it.
Okay, guys, that is it. She's not eating because she's looking cute.
Yeah, look cute. Merry Christmas.
Then we are going to end this video here.
Okay,
guys tell me you like my jumper. Seriously, I love it. Like, see, do I look like a I can play for?
I don't like it.
Why?
I don't like it. It's so colorful.
Yeah, because all this lady would love it. That you are jealous. Guys, I love my jumper so much. Like, I was like, I need to go out. We need to go out there. Guys, we need to go out there to go and enjoy our life.
Seriously, guys. Kitty pie. All the single ladies. People that don't want me to sing all the single ladies. All the single ladies.
I don't know why. Maybe she's singing that she can't.
No,
be
it's
single.
A song that I like.
You cannot be single. Never.
I just
don't,
like the song.
Don't put that in your mind.
I just like the song.
If what?
That is my best song.
Do you know what?
No, don't tell me anything. I don't want to.
It cannot be single. If you don't put that song, you are just saying.
No, it's because it's a song I like. Doesn't mean I actually mean. All the same
ladies. About this song in the world.
That's my best song.
That's
my queen. She's queen.
Okay, that's okay, she's not single anyway. She's just singing single.
Thank you. She's single. Why is she single? All the same
ladies. Okay, that's alright then. You can sing it.
Anybody can sing it. So guys, let me tell you guys. Look at me. Look at my hair. actually look cute, yeah? If you don't tell me I look cute, I don't know what, when are you going to tell me I look cute? If you don't tell me I look cute today, when are you going to tell me I look cute? This is the opportunity for you to tell me I look cute. If I'm not telling me I look cute before, today you cannot deny the fact that I look cute. You cannot deny it. I'm telling you. Like, look at me. Look at somebody's wife.
See, I'm telling you. That Igbo ticket.
Somebody's wife, yeah.
Somebody's wife.
Somebody's wife. Look at me.
Obetodun. Obetodun.
Somebody's mother. Teenager's mom.
Guys, don't matter. Guys, we are going to see you in our next video. Then we are going to say, bye.
Oh, Kitty Pan, I'm gonna miss you. Oh,
ah, she not want to go because somebody is looking. Tisha, are you going to sleep tonight?
No, Kitty Pan is looking at me.
Tisha, hey, I going to sleep tonight.
Love you, girl. This is for you.
Are you going to sleep tonight?
Oh my God, look at my queen. You are beautiful. Look,
I think Shishi will not. Shishi's not going to watch
her
makeup.
You are beautiful, darling.
Clean her makeup for another 5 days.
This is for you. Have a Merry Christmas, my love. Kitty Pan.
Bye, guys. See you.